Among Us needs new skins, and so today we're inviting 100 Minecraft players with 100 plots to build level 1 to 100 Among Us skins. But not only that, they'll be allowed to recolor, retexture, redesign, add anything they want from new hats all the way to new pets on their skins, as long as it's from level 1 to level 100. Coming in here in a very beautiful light purple, a little bit of a lavender colored with a beautiful blush cheek design on this character. Level 2 edition, we have this character right here, which they're going for.
Is it gonna be like a rainbow character?
I don't know. We'll wait and see. Wow, moving on to level 4 here, we've got this dude who's built an Among Us character with just a giant poop on his head. He's sitting inside of it. Very nice looking emoji poop here. And I think that fit the game really well, honestly. I'm not gonna lie to you. Communist Among Us skin. I like it. I think it's a good concept. I think it needs to be added to the game, but I really believe that maybe they're gonna run into some issues if they endorse communism like I have in the past. One, level 8.
Oh, it's like half black and white, half rainbow.
It's like an ambidextrous pinata. Ambidextrous.
Ambidextrous.
This one's a scuba diver, and it reminds me of the little minions from that minion show. What's up, little Bob Ross? Little Bob Ross, make a little scuba diver.
Number 10 coming in big.
Oh, number 10's getting big. We're getting an advanced skin, guys.
Pizza, don't be shy. Add some sausage.
Add some sausage. No. Don't do that, but add some veggies. Add a couple veggies.
No, don't even touch this pizza with vegetables.
I would like to see a couple BPs and a little banana pepper bacon. Action. Now, this dude is building Minecraft diamond armor on one of them, and he's holding a diamond sword. That's pretty good. I have to go to class soon, so I might not finish. I don't know what it is. It looks like a plumbus. It's got like a plumbus top. It's not bad.
Oh, he's looking sus.
Now, here we go. So these guys combine together. They want to make one of them dead. That's very famous.
He's already dead. Look at the bone coming up. That's gross looking.
This is actually a very nice build when you cut it in half. That looks good, doesn't it? I like it. These are good designs that need to be added to the game, but we're almost to the next 25. We're going to start getting more advanced very soon, like this next one. Look what this guy's added. This is very exotic. He comes with his own.
The Carrot King skin.
The Carrot King comes with his own baby carrots. And even the guy building it.
A banana peel hat.
That is. A banana peel carrot crossover. We didn't know we needed it. And there's the Among Us map in the center coming together right now. Level 18. It's got a little baby pumpkin pet in the back. All right. I like the pumpkin skin, but this is straight up a forklift.
That's a forklift, right? Yeah, that's a forklift.
That's weird, right? That's weird. I don't know why. I don't know why you would ever think of that. It's a weird design, but I like it. Look at this one. Yes. Ooh, level 19. Bad. You're carrying us right now. It's a creepy looking cow with this nasty looking mouth. Can you imagine?
That's a cow vampire. Like that?
Turtle, it's disgusting. What inspired this?
I don't know. I'm just vibing.
Yeah, disturbing mental images. That's what inspired this. Gracie 2012 comes in with a unicorn pet and a candy cane skin. This might be my favorite one I've seen.
Yet. Very wholesome. I would use this one in game.
A Spider-Man with a pet spider. That's sick. Okay. Might go eat some Chinese. Sorry if I'm gone. Oh, it's a Lorax.
Is that what it is? A Lorax?
I think so. It looks like a Lorax to me. Is this a Lorax?
No, that's clearly not a Lorax.
No, what is it? What is it?
A duck? That is not a duck. What?
It's a duck. I don't know about that. Sarge, amazing build. This one's dripping water from its mouth. It's like salad. Oh, the mouth is mad. It's the whole face is a mouth. Do you see that?
This one's giving me some creepy vibes.
He's wrapping the mouth around the entire eyepiece and giving him a disgustingly nasty sword on the side, dude. This is great. This is disgusting.
Is that a poop pet?
A poop pet? Obviously necessary. This one's pulling a gun out of it with its tongue and it says, go to the back. Up here? Oh. Oh, wait, no. You tried.
Did you get pumpkin?
You tried to pumpkin me, and it didn't work. Let's freaking go. And wrapping it up, Yed Jackson comes in with a Naruto skin. Amazing crossover. It looks fantastic. A little bit sus, though. All right, so that was the first 25. Those are the ones that you think of, and you're like, these are the Isaac noobs, all right? If you're Team Isaac, that's what you are.
I don't know. We're not.
We're moving on almost to what I would call Zackling level. What's up, Uninator? Explain to us what this is.
Well, basically, just pick colors and throw them in.
What the heck? wait, do it again. What was that?
He was doing it again. He said, that's the way you should start and end your videos.
This does have a vibe to it. Well done. Joao, you heard the man. Let's move on to the next. Which is level 28. And it's a LoverFella skin. Baby LoverFella. It's got a baby level heart. This is what a true Zackling would look like. We're approaching the end game. All right, we're getting there. We're almost to the halfway point. I want you to stay with me here because your mind is about to be blown open in half. It could happen. You might die.
So the whole thing with the Among Us deck is they don't have mouths because they're in a suit. How does this thing have a mouth?
Because this one's got a mouth hole in the suit, bro.
That is gross.
This is an advanced Among Us character. Yeah, I've seen a massive amount of poop stuff about this game, so I feel like there's some demand there Among Us devs for poop. All my 20-year-old fans are like, wow, level 31. Okay. We're approaching what I would call the disturb section of my server. The people that maybe aren't all there. Maybe aren't the sharpest tool in the shed. Maybe it's got a mini person inside that drives it. Oh boy. Lady Gaga, Rain on Me music video.
What?
Can you please explain why you picked this? This is the most random thing I think ever.
It's the best music video ever.
Not exactly the voice I was expecting there. I'm not going to lie.
This is wild, dude. I love it. It's going to take the prize right now. Here it is, the award for weirdest, most strange we've seen so far. And we've already passed it with the next weirdest one coming in from a bloody gray Angel, also Pumpkin Bloody Child. I actually really like this one. Like, I feel like a Bloody Angel is like a good vibe, you know?
No,
like,
I'm not feeling that at all. They call those demons, Zach, all right?
No. This is a Bloody Angel, all right? Angels and demons are different because demons do not have souls. Souls are in angels. There's a difference. I've seen Lucifer. Next.
Whoa, what's this one? Ooh.
Now we're in the advanced game. Yo, this is, you're using redstone to make them squiggle?
Ooh.
What level is this? This is the coolest one we've seen so far. This is the best I've seen. 35, well done. Round of applause. Guys, go step on that pressure plate real quick. Oh, look, a grass pet.
It's a roulette.
Oh!
Look
at the back and be warned, might need to blur. Okay.
Okay, well.
So, a giant Among Us, dude. He's literally pooping. You literally made a giant pooping character. Why are you guys all building poop? Thank 42. God, a real normal one. A minion. I can see it being a real character. Thank you. This is what middle-aged moms and dads around the world love. Let's all love minions for a moment before we see them.
Oh, platypus.
My boy Perry the Platypus has built Perry the Platypus in a very disturbing form.
That is a McDonald's worker with a Oreo, like an Oreo pet.
It's a Halloween Oreo and a McDonald's employee taking your order. I like this one. This is a good skin. A good skin. Sometimes these skins are so good they change me into an animal. Let's move on to the next one here.
Oh, that was the best.
How are two of you Agent P? Isn't that not even a... Wait, what? There's three of you? This isn't even a TV show anymore.
They just released a movie on Disney Plus.
Wait, really? Okay, well, I didn't know. I thought this was old news, guys. When I grew up, this was a TV show, all right?
Okay, boomer.
Level 49. Look at all the signs. This is look at what I can do. Unmute, please. And slime in a cage pet. Got my heart broke last night. Look, I hear you're sad.
Oh, I'm very sad.
It sounds like you went through a tough breakup.
She's focused on school.
How have you been?
I've been getting better.
Good. Guys, our boy looks doing good. Good to hear it. Why'd you build out of no blocks, though? It's a little bit scary.
A texture.
It's wild. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's very wild. What's inside? You hauled it out.
There's a backpack also.
Oh, builds his own vent. A slime pet. Dang, this is a very detailed build. What is going on up here? Oh, that's a knife on top of it. Oh, a slime with a knife as a helmet. Creative. So Isaac, we just rounded out the Isaac noobs. How do you feel about that?
They're not called the Isaac noobs, Zach. No. If you keep going down,
All right, Isaac noobs. Let's move on now to the top 50, the ones that will blow your mind. And already it's starting to blow my mind. I had high expectations. Look at level 51, dude.
What is 51?
I don't know, but it looks scary, doesn't it?
I'm getting red minion.
Look at this.
Vibes from this thing.
A bomb, a fused bomb on the back. Like, that's sick, dude. Let's go. The angel.
Level 52 says go in for a survive.
This is actually like a beautiful build. Like, this build really looks great. Let's get inside, see what the surprise is. I'm totally not sus. You are sus. Oh, you got some Steve head killers. A LoverFella Among Us skin with a freaking cowboy mustache. Yeah.
Yeah, that one's good. I like that one.
Now, what in the world is going on here at level 55? A Joker style. So it's the Joker.
Oh, it's a Joker Among Us with a gun. It's a fake gun, Zach. Look at this. It's
Oh, it's saying bang. It is a fake gun. I like what I did right there, buddy. The Mandalorian skin with a Baby Yoda.
Mandalorian with a Baby Yoda.
If this was a skin in the game for sale and you guys made a deal with Mandalorian when that movie came, or when that show came out again, you're making $1 million.
Another 60.
Moment. This is a Santa Claus with a reindeer pet, and that's such a good idea. Look at this. Well done, Dollar.
This is Kirito from Jesus Come from Sayo. Remember? We watched that last night.
Nope, never heard of it. Grim Root. I have no idea what Kirito is. I don't know what these words mean. I don't understand what you're saying. What is this?
You just said something really bad. I don't know what that means.
I don't know. All I know about this is it looks sick and I like it. This one's weird. What's it say?
Oh,
after someone kills you, you leave a blood trail for 5. Oh.
That could be a good setting. I like that.
Oh, trails. They should add trails in the game where when you kill someone, you leave a blood trail. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool idea.
A Duracell battery. Why would you make that?
Oh, no. What the heck? I like how we knew it was a Duracell battery just by looking at it. Like Duracell good job. And Duracell sponsor us because you got yourself an Among Us skin now. It looks fire. Yeah. I'm not going to lie to you. Look at what Purple Tomb just said in chat, by the way. Someone help the guy out.
Oh, man.
We're approaching the end of the first third of the builds, all right? So we're almost to, like, the super Zacklings, all right? We're so far away from Isaac Noobs, he can't even see him.
Which one are we on? 66?
That word will stick, by the way, guys. Keep that in mind. A baby dragon. Looks like a bat, but I like it. A pet dragon. And it's a wizard, and he's got a staff on his back with tons of lava points. Get a little Merlin action. Whoa, this is my favorite now. Fumpy. Pumpkin hat, bat pet with cauldron death animation. This is sick. Look at this, Isaac.
That's pretty good. That's
this
really
is sick.
Good, actually.
This is sick.
But wait a minute. Look at 69. What? A glizzy pet in a burger skin.
What a perfect 69 build. Oh, wait, hold up. The glizzy pet would sell like a hotcake. I'll tell you that. This one has a robot and the skin is a dragon and that actually looks so fire. Wait, did you guys notice there's a rail?
Yeah, there's a railroad.
Oh, people that have finished are making a railroad. So if guys go take a railroad trip and journey around and enjoy it.
I think this is a white one eating a Steve.
I thought it was Appa eating Aang. Oh my gosh, it's eating a Steve. Oh my gosh.
That is disturbing.
Look at number 74, which is like an abominable snowman.
Oh, I was thinking it was a ghost.
He says, dude next to me copied me literally everything I do. Whoa, this one's detailed. Other new pet poop. You've added a poop pet. It's actually a very well done. It's actually a beautiful skin. I can see like a particle effect around it. A king cape, king hat. This is very good. We are finally the final 25 builds here today. Isaac, anything you want to say about what we've seen so far and what you're expecting in the next batch?
Well, I'm expecting numerous poop pets because I already see one on 76.
We do already see one on 76. This is a zombie, right? Zombie go. Oh, this is cool. This is a zombie skin with a ghost coming out of the top as the hat. And that's actually like really cool. This is a top dog, Ash. This is a top dog for me right now. That's a very creative, good build. Oh my gosh. Doug Dimonome hat and a skin that drips blood. Isaac, that's real messed up. Oh, another Santa. This was cool. Level 81, they built a new death animation where the imposter grabs you and suspends you in the air. Look at the effort this person put in. This is so good. I mean, this is creative. This might win that.
This is something I would use.
But yeah, this might be my all-time favorite. This is just a really clean skin. It's not too much. And it even leaves a trail on the ground, Isaac.
And there's a little baby tree pet.
Oh, there is. A Pokemon skin with a Pikachu pet. Oh, the Pikachu is freaking messed up. This entire build is messed up. This is a nightmare material. What is this?
This is an electric guy. It's basically one of the electric, basically, and he has a spark pet.
I actually love the spark pet. You see that thing flying around? There should be more flying pets. That's a good build. Nice job, Ruben. But at level 88, Isaac might be our winner. What do you think of this one? Minecraft Steve Wolf pet chest backpack. Look at this.
I can't see this being added, but I like it.
Ooh, but a zombie hat, a Minecraft skin, a Steve. This is just so good. This is a very creative one. 89 is a banana with a monkey pet and a lightning cloud. Almost to the final 10. Pop-Tarts here, scouting out and thinking about these. Pop, what's your favorite so far?
That I built.
Which one did you build?
This one? Is that this one?
This one?
Big Hero 6. Big Hero 6.
Big Hero 6, where? That's Eve. That's Wally.
Wally.
Oh, Big Hero 6. That's Eve from Wally.
It looked really fat to be Eve.
It's a Pop-Tart skin. What is this? A penguin? What is that on top of
the
penguin?
It's supposed to be a penguin, but it's uneven because Squire.
What's the purple thing?
It's a witch hat.
Oh, yeah, you did add the most, that's for sure. Oh.
Taylor Swift in Among Us right here. 92.
Taylor Swift with a dress, her cat
Might
narrative,
say, that is a
and music
copy.
Notes. I'm straight up in love with this one. This is my favorite, hands down. Whoa, the final 10 are wild. Level 93 has a kill scene being built in. And it's pretty intense. He's eating another character by stabbing its eyeball out and dripping blood onto the floor. Venom! I like that. I like
that's
that.
A
you
good
can
one
get some really cool kills.
Thing.
Approaching 97, guys. We're almost to the final few builds right here.
Seems about 90 places too high for me, but I digress.
This is very, very nice. I won't lie to you. This is a really well-built one, actually. Level 99. We're approaching 99. The end here. Party. Oh, this is the party character. Okay, so it's like a party character. Gonna have a bunch of flashing lights, disco theme. Crazy. When you do it, the sky turns into a disco theme, just like that.
Zach, I just got a sneak peek 100, and we're not going to be let down. I can tell you that.
Dang! Squid, Blaze Parker, Justine come together and create a Tiger King skin.
This is why I Complete. Do what I do, everybody. That's why I show up to these.
I mean, this is amazing. Complete with a baby tiger, a vent on the side, lava thrown on top of it, blood dripping from its venomous fangs.
This one right here, the wood skin, was my favorite.
I really like the wood skin. I would say, for me, it's either the wood, the zombie, or I really like that pumpkin one we saw. Peace.
What's the heck?